That's probably against
We
the
have so
statistics.
many players that are not from the United States.
Oh, this team scares me
Development
so much.
plan. I mean, just do whatever he can do best. 16 years old, give him a couple of years, and he'll be ready to go. He might replace Pookie. I think if you can get Pookie for like another year, and then if he's a decent overall, oh, what are you doing? Start the season strong. And a lot of it goes into your preparation. Oh, St. Clair. In the off season. Are you ready when we get into training camp? The preseason. You know, all of that building is crazy night and really establishing yourself within the team. That is absolutely crazy. Now let's check out the starters for the Detroit Pistons. Cunningham and I just don't tell St. Clair what we're actually doing. And it's Durin in at the five. You're gonna want to keep him. Give him what he wants.
There we go, Bagley. He's too little.
Yeah, just whatever he wants. That's gonna be like a pinball machine, the way that scoreboard's gonna light up.
Thompson outside. No, he can't shoot, can he?
Go 7, and then give him a 40 or 50,000. Yeah, I'll do that.
Wow. Alright,
hey,
I guess.
Let's go! We locked him up.
How do you hit that?
Fragapani, Dotson! No! But he's a 67. I feel like we could find somebody that. Oh my god, we have no money.
Mark Williams is underrated.
Cunningham, look at it over. We have no money. Fires in the triple. A pretty big component of Cunningham's game. He knows how to produce from the arc. Yikes. We are. Well, you know what? Hey. Williams, a screen on Ivy. I think you get money for.
I'm on the ball for three. Hit it.
So, gotta make the playoffs and go win an MLS Cup. I think this team is good enough to do it. It just, yeah, the defense is bad. I wish I still had hops like that. Williams, a screen on Cunningham. Ball passes to Williams. Rebound
Detroit. All right. Coming off a loss
against Miami. And hey, I'll take it. Unimpressive. They looked defeated much of the night, and because of it, they took the L. Yeah, they looked distracted, far off. Oh, pretty making them the face of the franchise. Well, technically, is the
Let's
face
go.
Of the franchise. Already. That's a real good team. And it's young. This is the thing. Like, it's young. Pookie being the oldest guy. Like. Yeah, that looks much better. Just gotta get the young guys as much playing time as you can. While also.
Let's go, Brandon
while
Miller.
Also trying to compete for a championship. Kind of a hard balance. I mean, I don't know how soccer works with trying to balance youth and trying to win a championship. To the inside. Wait, who is that? One hand dunk just looks so fluid. Yeah, absolutely. Even smooth when he Oh, you already brought him up? He's, what, 16? I mean, hey, if he's gonna play well, put him as a reserve, like, just in case.
The Hornets with the lead.
Yeah.
Cool outside. Williams with the screen.
Mm-hmm. When is that?
Brandon Miller for three. Hit it.
Dude, oh my, holy crap. We have a lot of games. That's August. Oh yeah, because the All-Star break and stuff. And then October, our season ends at home. Yeah, it's a long season.
Brandon Miller hit the little mini.
Look at that. Fitness is 95. Firmness and 89. Like, it's good. The team's good. Alright. Bye-bye.
Shit. Nope. Yep.
Hey, peace out, bud. Oh my god.
Alright.
I realized my flashlight was on my phone.
Never mind. Jordan Poole will not be guarding Amon Thompson anymore. Jordan Poole for three. Got it. I love Jordan Poole, dude.
Oh my god. Year 2024 World Series champion, the Minnesota Twins. The day the Twins win another World Series title is the day that I'll be the happiest person alive.
Oh, we have a 10-point lead.
Setting the floor for the Piston.
46-36. LaMelo Ball has 12 points. Brandon Miller has 11, Mark Williams, Jordan Poole is only, that's 5 points.
Then there's Kate Cunningham, and it's Sasser in at the two guard.
Oh no!
Back to ball. Destroying his list to be the starting kicker for the San Antonio Brahmas, or Brahmas.
Who?
Destroying.
Oh.
Some solid defense from Stewart. The Pistons
let's go. And of course, the first year I move away from San Antonio.
Oof.
But I'm happy to be back home. I like San Antonio, don't get me wrong. But
I don't know how I hit that.
Emu Pookie.
He can really whip passes there around the court. Pass to Stewart. Fires for three. And it's Bagley with a rebound. I'll tell you what, they rebound the ball tremendously well.
Yeah, you look across the
Eesh. Court.
Exactly how to work the angles. He gets the ball to a wide open shooter just about every time.
school tomorrow.
Oh, my brothers have spring break this week.
Oh, I just had spring break.
Oh.
And for like 5 days out of the, like 8 days we had off, my girlfriend came over here to stay with me.
Oof. Foul on Isaiah Stewart.
Brian Acuna is 18 and looking to make a big jump this year at A ball in Fort Myers.
There you go.
Let's go. Acuna's little brother is now 18. And now he's going to start playing for the Twins single A team.
Damn, I couldn't get there in time.
Even though you have Ethan Salas over there in San Francisco or San Diego freaking playing AAA.
Wall. He's closely guarded. Misses from close range. Everything right except the finish. Have to keep focus all the way through the play.
Credit card roulette. Oh god.
Stewart, screen on Martin. A shot from the mid-range.
Again, yeah.
The Pistons score. You know Ivy wants to get to the rim, but good judgment taking what's there.
Transgender gets kicked in the face for constantly touching Irish man's foot.
Foul on Jalen Jaren, his first. Cody Martin. I was following Caleb last video. Sorry, Cody. Damn. Yeah.
He hasn't helped the cause with his shooting, but his teammates have had his back. Here's Ivy. It's tipped.
And really a reflection of their superior effort level to this point. It seems to me they've gone after this win a little bit more.
Williams misses.
Just enough of a shot contest to bother.
Pass to Cunningham. Fires from deep.
Let's go. Oh, my goodness. He pushed me out. That's annoying.
Byron Buxton half-assing it around the bases somehow still gets a stand-up triple.
There we go, Grant. Grant Williams, baby.
See if he can regroup and get back into a better rhythm.
Byron Buxton batting 462 in 13 at bats.
The clock runs out, and we are headed to halftime. Hornets out in front, leading by 14. All right, Allie's ready to go. She's courtside. Hey, Allie.
Well, Coach, when the...
Thank you, Allie. Good stuff. We will be right back after this break for the beginning of the third quarter. Hello, everybody. Maybe a bit of a surprise in this one, but what a fantastic first half we witnessed for the Charlotte Hornets. We were just in the green room watching this game. What was your highlight of the first half?
I really like those wings. Oh, you talking about the game or the wings? Anyway, I like the wings we had in the back.
Yeah, Kenny. I like the hummus. The hummus is
pretty good. God, Minnesota United posts so much about Pookie. Holy shit.
Why's it always got to be about food with you two? Now, for a moment to look at our game, everything, and I mean everything, is falling into place for the Charlotte Hornets.
For them, it's been all about ball movement, player movement. You see the flow of the offense? This is the kind of basketball I'd pay to see.
And they're paying us. How about that? We're lucky. This is a get-to job, not a got-to job. Thanks, as always, for watching. Let's head back to Brian Anderson and crew for the start of the second half.
Sorry, I was drinking something.
Nah, it's all good.
Yeah, there wasn't too much drama in the first half, but maybe things will tighten up here in the second. And here are the Hornets now. We've got Jordan Poole. Marvin Bagley is out there with Miller. Then there's LaMelo Ball. And it's Williams in at the five. That's the five to begin the second half for Steve Clifford. Ball finds Bagley.
And let's go! Marvin Bagley with the out of one.
And he's going to the line for one more. And they say small ball is on the rise. But you look at the MVPs of Lake Clark.
Let's go.
Dang it.
Added to the versatility of stars in the game, the different positions where you can star from because of how the game is played now.
All right, let's check in with Allie LaForce.
All right.
Well, LaMelo Ball's shooting touch was questioned coming into the league, but it's been pretty steady. He said, quote, I think I'm a great shooter. I've had it since a young age.
All right.
Every shot I take is going to go in, and my confidence is really high. He said, I practice these shots. It's all in the snap of the wrist and the follow-through. Brian?
Very interesting. A flick of the wrist. Thanks, Allie. Good stuff. Here's Miller, defended by Thompson.
Ow.
5 to shoot. Here's Miller. Detroit with a rebound. Duren's got 9 rebounds in the game. Boy, he's getting it done. Cunningham against Poole. Pass to Ivy.
I will try. I got work in like 12 hours.
Shoots.
I'm probably gonna get off here in a second.
You know, he's just not taking good shots.
Sounds good to me.
The days are getting longer and school is ending soon. Hell yeah.
Alright.
College has been a pain in the ass.
College was never bad for me. No!
Oof. Williams has got his 7th rebound here tonight. Williams with the screen.
I don't give a shit. Baseball's back.
And Williams punches it home.
He's got a knack for hitting guys in their spots. His vision excellent.
Well, you look at the length and athleticism of this young Pistons roster, Grant.
On April 8th, I get to go back home.
Damn it.
I get to be back at Target Field for the first time in 2024.
Here's Miller, defended by Thompson. Going inside.
Foul.
While in the act of shooting, so he'll take two
fouls.
Well, Grand Hornets head coach Steve Clifford said that the team needs to start if they want to keep LaMelo Ball. And he's not wrong, BA. I mean, they view Ball as the cornerstone of the franchise.
There we go, Brandon Miller.
Baseball like it should be.
Yeah, I mean, nothing much went right for them. But I'll say this for Detroit fans, they never give up on their team.
Throw back to when Prince Harry beat Usain Bolt in
the
race.
Exactly, a screen on Cunningham. Ball into the lane. Duren with a rebound. Duren's got 10 rebounds here tonight. So active. Pass to Stewart. Three-pointer. That falls.
Nice. All right, he's going to hit one every once in a while.
Cunningham's got his sixth assist of the night. And solid pass from Cunningham. He has a good understanding for when the defense has overcommitted.
To smell the hot dogs, the beer again.
Pool, the pass to Bagley. Jacks up a three.
Ah.
Actually, sorry, not April 8th. April 4th is when I'm going to be back at Target Field. For the home opener, the Cleveland Guardians at 3:10. Game is that? Oh, what day is that? Thursday? Oh,
ew.
Yeah.
I just can't get any foul calls. Ain't no way Jordan Poole just stripped. Ain't no way Jordan Poole just stripped Kate Cunningham.
See, if you wouldn't. The first thing you said is crazy.
He plays more defense here than he does in real life. What the heck? Brother, you're a big man.
Protecting the rim at all costs against a guy who has all sorts of ways to finish.
You decide. Would you rather have Steph Curry shooting, Magic's passing, Wimby's height, LeBron's athleticism, or Kobe's mentality?
Trump. Yeah, I'm more of a.
Look, if I could shoot like Steph.
That's a foul. Okay.
But LeBron's up low. Tarantula in his backyard in Texas. Aw, hell no. Alright, well, I'm gonna go to bed. Good night.
Okay. Man. What a struggle. It's like they locked us up.
Charlotte trailing, and Detroit, let's look at who they've got. Ivy at the two with Thompson at the three. Isaiah Stewart out there with Durant. And it's Cunningham.
Oh, you see, they'd be fucking with me, man.
Since hitting two triples in the first half, he's been non-existent from out there. Cunningham outside. Inside. And there's a three-second violation.
There we go. There we go.
The assist that time from Ball. Ball's got his ninth assist of the game now. Detroit has gone 2 of 3 from beyond the arc here in the fourth. Pass to Duren. And here's Ivy, guarded by Poole. Cunningham against Ball. Shot clock at 6. From 11 feet away. Nice.
I don't understand.
Defensive focus here in the second half, giving up way too much shot. Williams, a screen on Cunningham. Right side, Williams. And Williams clutches it home. One of the more dynamic passers in this league. Ball with a nice setup. The Pistons leading. Cunningham outside. Stewart, a screen on Ball. Here's Cunningham. Oh, it's blocked by Williams. Here's Ball.
Let's go.
And here's Ivy. It's stolen by Poole. He's all alone. Wow, so hard to stop Poole on the break.
Let's go, Jordan Poole too. Let's go.
For Detroit, they've gone 8 of 12 so far here in the fourth. Ivy, right side. Over.
Oh, okay.
And a foul call on the way up. So he'll take 2 from the free throw line. It's going to go on Jordan Poole.
Let's go.
Taking it right to the hole. No fear from Jaden Ivy in amongst the big boys. He hits the second from the line. Golden opportunity to take the lead. Instead, he merely knots up the score. Williams, a screen on Cunningham. Here's Ball. LaMelo working inside.
Let's go.
I do not know if there's a more competent family in the NBA. Ball wants the ball when it matters most. Cunningham against Ball. And the shot goes down. Cunningham's gotten 4 this quarter. Not afraid of taking big shots. Cunningham rises to the occasion and delivers. Williams, a screen on Ivy. Cool with a ball. Picked up by Cunningham.
LaMelo ball for 3. Got it.
LaMelo. What focus. And he's coming off a huge performance, and his confidence couldn't be any higher. And his coach knows that too. Showing no signs of slowing or cooling down. He'll arrive in the spot. sets a screen. And again. Ooh, he took a hard foul on the shot. So he'll head to the line to shoot a pair. I like that. I mean, some physical play inside.
There you go. Let's go. 2-point game.
Just so reliable at the line. There was never a doubt that those were money. There's a minute 26 left in the final quarter. Here's Cunningham. Hornets with the rebound. Ball's got 5 rebounds tonight. Williams is screened on Cunningham. Ball into the lane.
Let's go.
Well, I tell you, there's nothing more impressive than seeing a young player keeping his composure in a high-stakes big league situation.
Cunningham passes to Durant. Kicks it out to Cunningham.
Nope. Let's go. Yes, sir. Sorry about that, guys. My sister texted me about something. Let's go.
with patience and the wisdom of a 10-year vet, and he produces in every area.
Thompson outside. From deep three-point land. And this, and so it's Charlotte winning this one.
Oh, we went with 13-106.
For themselves, but at the end of the day, everyone on their side is happy. Yeah.
All right, next game we're going to play is against the Rockets. No, I don't see them. No. Oh, hey, we beat the Nets. LaMelo Ball had 24. Marvin Bagley had 21. Jordan Poole only had 18. Kind of struggled. Brandon Miller only had 9. John Wall had a pretty good game, actually. Caleb Martin had a decent game. Grant Williams had a decent game. No Mitchell's games to go. I'll work on rebounding, but other than that, the Rock. Like, comment, subscribe, guys. Those good things. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.